kick-ass city, playing with these kick-ass bands. Touches, right? Holy crap, what a band. I'm pretty sure our CD collection looks exactly the same. And of course, stick around for City Mouse after you win something out of the raffle.
Buy
more
raffle tickets.
Buy more raffle tickets. This one's about an obscure little cartoon you've never heard of. Last night we played L.A. and we cleared the room, which sometimes is our specialty. But one guy talked to me afterwards just to let me know that Teen Wolf was filmed nearby. And I said, maybe you didn't understand the words. I am obsessed with that movie. I fucking know where it was filmed. So anyway, this song's about Teen Wolf.
Yeah!
What?
I'm
tickets over here. Raffle tickets. We got a guitar at the end of the night. I mean, like, don't fucking miss out on it. Like, it's $20 for maybe a chance to have that awesome fucking guitar. It also helps out. We had a gentleman who had a major accident and he needs some
accident.
Cash.
Major
accident. Yeah. Help that kid out, man. This salon is about Wisconsin. We're not from there. We don't endorse anything about that place, but this salon's about Wisconsin. We brought merch all the way from Minnesota, but we don't want to bring it back. So if you're buying a lottery ticket over here, whatever they're called, buy one of our stupid t-shirts. Even if you think our band is real dumb, the t-shirts are pretty dope. I
understand. And don't forget to tip your bartender. She's freaking awesome. She's an amazing bartender. So make
if you got a real comfy chair and you're like, I'm not gonna get up and go look at their dumb merch, I will just tell you, if you like Oregon Trail, buy our merch. If you like The Simpsons, buy our merch. If you like Poltergeist, talk to me later. That movie's great. And also, thank you, it's our bass player's birthday. Please, don't buy any more shirts. Or do, I don't care, I ain't gotta fucking deal with that headache tomorrow. Not my birthday. We got just a couple more left. This one's about Stranger Things.
Thank you.
Seriously though, you guys, this is a good time. You're good people. I know that you're gonna go on Spotify and listen to at least one of these songs once before you die. It won't be this one though, because we've never recorded this. This is a cover. It was like this. Thank you. We got two left, we're gonna play both.